Second in the line, Buran Tourmaline 3800. So, as you will see, the hair dryers are defined also by a color. So you have the gold line for the top of the brand, for the top of the line. You have the silver for the medium, and you have the red one for what is called, let's say, the entry-level hair dryer. We're going to see that despite being an entry-level hair dryer, Monsoon is anything but a simple hair dryer or a cheap one in terms of performance and characteristics. But let's focus on the middle line. Right now we're talking about Buran, we have it here. Now you will see some resemblances in comparison to the Ceroc 4500 because the chassis, the shape of the hair dryer is exactly the same. What is different then? Well, first of all, we are talking about the shiny and glossy plastic instead of a matte one. So here you have this kind of super nice effect that is really cool to look at because of all these reflections that it is making. You have again this chrome profile here in the back and the chrome logo here on the side. What more? Well, let's say main characteristics about this hair dryer are the same that you found already in the Ceroc 4500. I'm talking about temperature levels, the speed, the cold air shock here in the front. I'm talking as well about the silent brushing and about the nozzles that are two. Let's say the one for normal brushing, a little larger, and the thinner one for extreme brushing when you need more power, more concentrated power. So what else is there? Well, there is the tourmaline finish here. Let's say there is a tourmaline coating together with a nano ceramic coating that is also characteristic of all the other models, and it's applied here on the front grid. What is basically tourmaline? Tourmaline is a precious stone. It is a stone that once heated up is going to release electrical charges that are contrasting the charge that is naturally present on hair, particularly when it is wet. So what is the effect of all of this? That freeze effect that comes from the excess of static electricity is going to be reduced, and you're going to have much more shiny, much more beautiful hair at the end of a drying process with this kind of hair dryer. The nano ceramic itself is doing miracles, being supported by tourmaline, even better. Now, in terms of characteristics, we are talking here about 2200 watts of hair dryer. So that's a fantastic power. It's a little more balanced than the Ceroc 4500 that is like the Ferrari of the line. So here you have a very solid performance. We're going to try it out in order for you to understand also the noise that the hair dryer is making. Silent brushing technology that is already available on the Ceroc 4500. You have it also here in the Buran. That makes it much more quiet when you're going closer to the brush for the styling and straightening the hair. So, an excellent choice if you're looking for a hair dryer that is not going to let you down, a hair dryer that is easy to use, but it is capable of delivering the right performance at the right time. So it's perfect for the average hairdresser. It's perfect also for the hairdresser that is looking for something a little more than a regular hair dryer. So don't miss it out. Go check it out. 450 grams as well. 3 meters anti-twist cable. That's pretty much it. A really nice one to try out. So go find out.